Aisha says, the prescribed dua, ذهب الظمأ وابتلت العروق وثبت الأجر إن شاء الله. Is this to be said before iftar or after eating or drinking something? What does this dua translate to? Thirst is gone, the veins are moistened, and the reward is certain with the will of Allah Azza wa Jal. So this dua is to be said after you eat your three dates or five and drink a sip of water. This is when the hadith fits like a glove, because the thirst is gone and you're not tired anymore. Your veins have been moistened with the food and the drink, and the reward has been fixed inshallah and confirmed. So you say it after you eat and drink, not before that, because when you say that the thirst is gone, how can it go if you did not drink anything? This is not logical.